So if you wanted dulce de leche, apparently that's a multiple guess sort of a thing. That whole display is different varieties. Okay, so slightly more serious grocery shop here. We got some pasta, got some rice, got sugar, toilet paper, orange marmalade, empanadas, butter, raviolis, silk. Let's see, the granola and the silk probably go together. And then cheese and lunch meat, and of course some cookies. And that came to a grand total of $36.62.